don't like the fact that he's insufficiently pro-Christian right. Well, in a way, that's kind of like a good thing about Trump, actually. You know, he's not like a pro-life fiend who wants to, you know, have draconian, you know, laws to enslave half the human population from the center, you know.